unfortunately, the winner of this contest is...
I have the ring on.
Bateman.